Hello students. In this video, I want to show you how you can record a video or your voice in a Canvas discussion. You are going to go to this button right here. When you click here, you're going to see that it says upload or record. This is what you want. You want to record the media. Click here. Once you're here, you're going to be able to upload a file that you already have recorded, for example, something that you recorded on your phone or on your computer. Or you can go to this button right here, record. When you click on record, you're going to see that your camera turned on. I can start recording here and speak to the camera. Or if I don't want my video to be on, I only want to record my voice, then I go down here to webcam and choose no video. When I do that, my camera turns off, but I can see that it's still listening to my voice. That is the little blue line here. So when you're ready, you can click on start recording. It's going to count down 3, 2, 1. You can record what you need to record. When you are done, click on finish. Now you have a chance to listen to what you recorded. If you're happy with it, go ahead and click on Save Media. If you're not happy after listening to your own recording, you can start over and try again. Let's say that I'm happy with it, so I'm going to click on Save. When I click on Save Media, now it's going to automatically upload my video to my Canvas discussion. So now all I need to do is click on post reply here. And there it is. It will show your video is here.